18, 19, 20.
Bravo.
Wow.
Bravo.
Africa, Rafiki Jambo, Jambo Bwana, habari gani? Mzuri sana. Wageni, wakaribishwa Kenya yetu, hakuna matata. Rafiki Jambo, Jambo Bwana, habari gani? Mzuri sana. Wageni, wakaribishwa Kenya yetu.
Don't you worry about nothing, Hakuna Matata.
We could go down to Africa and sing along on the equator.
Don't you worry about nothing, this is Africa.
No matter where we go, I just wanna let you know. Let's get together, do the cha-cha-cha.
Cause this is Celebration Africa.
Hakuna Matata.
Rafiki Jambo, Jambo Bwana, habari gani? Mzuri sana. Wageni, wakaribishwa Kenya yetu, Hakuna Matata. Rafiki Jambo, Jambo Bwana, habari gani? Mzuri sana. Wageni, wakaribishwa Kenya yetu.
My name is David. I was there to orphanage before. Now I meet with my friend Robert. So I'm so very happy to meet you, see him. Look, he gave me a gift. So I'm so very happy to see him. And I would like to talk something about my life and all about all. You know, I meet with different people, and most of people they're from out of our country. Some of them they're from Italy, French, different Brazil, so it's different country I meet with people. So I learned many things from them, and today I meet with Robert. I hope that I'm gonna learn many things from him, and he's gonna learn something from me. And I would like to say that now this time I stay to the family. I was staying orphanage before, but God helped me. Now I stay in the family. I get a sponsor from Italy, and she sponsored me, and I started now to the school, Jobra School, and I am so very good at school. So I like to study hard, later my life to come good. You know, I know some of kids, they're not studying because they lost their parent or because their life, but God can see that someone who cannot able to take him to the school. But I hope that people from outside of our country, they're gonna help us, because God sent them to come to Tanzania and to help the kids. And some of them, they come to tourism, but they forced to sponsor kids to the school because from their hearts, you know. So I can say that this, yeah, so I can ask someone that, hey, you have to sponsor this school, these children. No, just from your heart, you know. And I'm so very happy that I get a sponsor. And most of people, they're not from Tanzania, which is a sponsor to the kids. They're from out of country. So always I think that why people from Tanzania, they can't help us. But sometimes I get the answer, maybe they don't have the money, or maybe they don't like, I don't know. But I thank God, because white people like Robert, they're so very, very good. I love so much. And on my life, my future, the future plan, I like to be a musician, because I like to sing at the school. I like to comedy at the school, like to make children to be happy. So I like to sing the song for the children and all people, like you maybe, yeah? So before, I'm gonna sing one song for you guys. Hakuna matata, hakuna matata, Africa. Hakuna matata, welcome, welcome. Kuna matata, Arusha. Hakuna matata, David. Hakuna matata, Kisiri family. Hakuna matata, hakuna matata, hakuna matata, hakuna matata, kaka Robert. Robert, you're welcome so much. I hope that you're gonna to enjoy with us. Robert, you're welcome so much. Just that is the one single. I'm gonna sing for Swahili now so that you can learn something from Swahili, yeah? Jambo, jambo sana, habari gani, nzuri sana. Wageni, tuakaribisha nchini Tanzania, hakuna matata. So it's good.